Common sense. An illiterate father and his educated son went on a camping trip. They set up their tent and fell asleep. Some hours later, father wakes his son and asks, "Look up to the sky and tell me what you see." The son says, "I see millions of stars." And the father asks, "What does that tell you?" The son says, "Astronomically, it tells me that there are millions of galaxies and planets." The father slaps the son hard and says, "Idiot, someone has stolen our tent." That is common sense.